Though the days of the week wear the same empty face, there's a day in the week I would like to replace. It's the Sunday, so smugly pretending to be something more than a day that has nothing for me. I've reasons to say Sunday's not my day. I'm harassed by his crowds, how they passively file, an expressionless cloud with a time-weary smile. Though I walk through his streets, my direction's unknown. Sunday's worthless to one who must spend it alone. It's always this way, Sunday's not my day. You must work these days, Sunday, the one day I'm free. This is why Sunday seems so oppressive to me. If only you were near, you would open my eyes. I'd be ready to like all the things I despise. All the Sundays in spring, life in bloom everywhere, all our cares taking wing as we breathe its sweet air. Lying there in the grass, watching children at play, watching lovers who pass like the wind on its way. The sky's deep and blue, they would smile for you. We would dance through the streets, we would join his parade, we would do all the things for which Sunday is made, without trying to know what tomorrow will be, having only one hope that together we'd see our Sunday again, Sunday back again. Of the people I see in their Sunday disguise, there are those who believe they are thoughtful and wise. Some are going to church for appearance's sake, some are unwilling to give half as much as they make. Some will sleep the whole day, having nowhere to go. Some will visit a grave, some will put on a show, well rehearsed in their part, they will pass in review. Some will make Sunday love to have something to do. Yet I envy their joy when their Sundays arrive. They frolic, they play, I'm less than alive. What more can I say? Sunday's not my day.